Hey YouTube fam, it's your girl Gladys, aka Is That Your Hair, and welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, maybe you're coming over from Brittany's channel, welcome, it's so great to have you. And if you've been rocking with me for a minute, what's up? Welcome back. I hope all of you are having a wonderful Thanksgiving holiday with friends and family. I'm a teacher, so you already know I'm ready to be on break. So today I'm collabing with one of my good YouTube friends, Brittany, aka The Hearts and Cake 90. Brittany, y'all, she's amazing. She does all types of hair reviews. Zoom in hair, kinky curly, coily, straight, long, short, synthetic. It doesn't matter if she's done it. She's been doing it for a long time. And I've been following her for a long time. When I started my channel, she was super supportive of me. And I really appreciate her. So Brittany, thank you so much for doing this collab. And yeah, let's get this holiday season started. So today, y'all probably already saw it on Instagram, but Outre just dropped these brand new units. Natural Yaki Texture. It's called the Soft and Natural line. And they revamped Nisha. Y'all, they revamped Nisha. Nisha was super popular on YouTube back in the day. I actually just got hip to her. I reviewed her and I'm wearing her right now. And do you see this body? Do you see this? She looks really good, y'all. My video to this will be in the description box down below. So we're gonna see what Nisha 201, 202, and 203 are looking like in my lookbook. If you are new to my channel, my lookbook is really just me displaying the wigs, but the actual in-depth reviews will be in a later video. Hopefully I'll have it up by Monday. So after you watch this lookbook, make sure you check out Brittany's channel and see how she slays her units. Shout outs to Outre for sponsoring this video. I love y'all. So y'all ready to see this lookbook? All right, let's go.
You got it.